All right, relax. I'd like to say that I'm blown away by our last performance. I don't know if I'm going to be able to keep up. So if you guys know where I am, it doesn't matter because I'm graduating. I'd like to give more story time. So just let me say, on the way walking to the stage, I fantasized about falling down. Not in a negative way, but kind of like I wished it would happen. Because I think me being kind of the funny guy, kind of just think about how in this day can I injure myself so everyone else is happy. And it's kind of scary because it actually happened once. And it was the other day, I was walking down the stairs, tripped, did a home run slide, and I fell, and it was priceless. But no one was around to see it, so a part of me died that day because I had this great fall, my dreams came true, but no one was there to see it. Getting going on. How many of you guys go to the gym? Work out? Me too. Yeah, this doesn't come from just sitting on the couch all day. So I have this weird experience. The gym is always full of weird people. It feels like everyone at the gym, they become the wisest person you've ever met in your life. And they all think they're scary, which is weird. You ever do the elliptical, the little thing? But I did that. And I was working it. I was going fast, I was getting the park pumping. But when I caught, on the corner of my eyes, this lady was staring at me. She was looking at me. Her eyes were locked on. She wasn't looking at my face. She was looking at my chest. Let me tell you, I get it. I mean, I'm not a piece of meat, I am not appreciating. I'm just working it out. And she was just staring at me because I'm delicious. And it was ridiculous. And then you go upstairs and do the weights. Everyone in the weights is crazy. They think they're like Master Yoda, and they're going to help you to defeat the Death Star. I just want to get some work done here. It's a muscle. And the guys next to me decide to start telling me how I have to live my life so I can become the president of the world. I don't get it. I guess I'd like to apologize for not having musical talents. I mean, I can't sing, I can dance. I only do that in the shower. I guess I'd like to move on to my next little story. Does anyone just have really bad luck with losing the same item all the time? Let's begin. So I had this beach adventure, wearing some nice flip-flops, new from America, our land. But nature decided, no sandals for you. I was walking through the beach, trekking my way. River, a stream and rock from the ocean.